Hello and welcome back to Tropicana. If this is your first video of mine that you were seeing, then hello. I am Court, the resident rep for this island. So today we are dreamy hunting, but only for Erik, and Isabel says we have a guest in our campsite. Let's go see who it is. Oh! Thanks, Isabel. Alright, so this is Bird. I don't particularly like the eagles. I don't know what it is about them. They don't necessarily bother me, but they're not like my ideals. Like, I love the frogs and the rabbits. They're probably my favorites. And he is not Erik, so we're not gonna take him. But it is raining on my island. So we're just gonna make our way to the airport and hope that it is not raining on the other island. Because I really don't want to be dreamy hunting in the rain. So this is where Erik is going to move if we find him. Otherwise, we will see who moves in. So that is on the way to the airport. I don't know why we're stopped here. I think I wanted to mention my rock garden. It's very nice. Good job, Court. Good job. Alright, so pretty much today we are going dreamy hunting. We're trying to find Erik and only Erik. So if we don't find him, I do have Aurora's amiibo, so we will tap her in the end. But let's hope we get Erik. Alright, so we're going to go talk to Orville and do the whole chat. The whole chat. He talks too much in my opinion. But that's what you gotta do. I do wanna go to a Nook Miles Island, thank you. Yes, they are. Let's go. All right. Okay, so we are at our first island. Let's see who is here. Chop some trees and find some bees. It's hopefully not the plan. The bees hurt. Who is that over the back? It's a goat. They kind of scare me. I'm not really a fan of the goats. Oh my god, his name's Billy. Billy Goat. Oh my god, I kind of love that. I love the puns, actually. But he is not Erik, so we will not be taking him. But I'm going to continue collecting some materials while we are on this island. So, I hope you enjoy my little montage. Okay, so we're gonna head to the second island since we didn't find Erik on this one. So let's hope we have some better luck. I do have 10 tickets to use. Let's see if we have to use them all. Alright, second island. Let's go. Maybe in a minute. And it's not raining, so we don't actually need the umbrella. Oh. But we're going to catch a bug. Look at us go. Cool, alright. Who is this? An elephant? I don't mind the elephants, actually. I have Tia on my island, and look, I'm going to say it, she's probably the cutest one. And I don't think I need two elephants. Her name is Opal. Oh my god, I love her. I kind of love her. Oh, I love the eyelash or the eyeliner. This like little punky vibe. I do enjoy her a little bit. Not enough to take her. She is not Erik. So I will be leaving her behind. Okay, so island number two wasn't what we were after. Obviously did collect some materials because I feel like you have to if you go to a Nook Miles ticket. You're there, you might as well. You can never have enough materials, particularly of wood. I just ran out of that so quickly. But anyway, we are on island number three, and this is my pear island. It is my second fruit island. So I will be collecting. Oh my god, okay, so there's a bunny, Bon Bon. Oh my god, so I love the rabbit villages, the rabbits and the frogs. I kind of want her, although I'm not a fan of like this weird haircut she has, but oh, she's one of those types. Okay, so that one was island number three. Obviously collected some materials, and Bon Bon was not the villager of choice. We are after Erik. I'll say it once again, we are after Erik. I love that little boy. So now we are on to island number four. Let us see who is on this one. Let's go. Oh, it's Rock Island. It is Rock Island. Oh, I have not had Rock Island in a very long time. So this is very exciting. I'm very poor at the moment. And this is a wolf. Sky. She's kind of cute. The last wolf I had was Audie, and I kind of got rid of her because she annoyed me a little bit. So I don't know if I'm ready for another wolf. Okay, so that one was island number 4. Unsuccessful on the villager front, but very successful in the bells department. Really needed those. So, I have a second house to pay off. Alright, so we are now on to island number 5. Wow, we're flying through them. We have 5 tickets left after this one. Let's hope we don't have to use them. Let's hope we find Kusto. That's not who I'm after. Erik. I do love Kusto, but I already have Kusto. So, this is Hippo. Is that his name? Hippo. Hippox. I have no idea how to pronounce his name, but he's kind of creepy. I don't like the colour. I don't like his hair. He looks a bit like, I don't know, dodgy. Okay, island number 6. I'm starting to lose a little bit of faith here. I don't think we're gonna find Erik. Who is this? Oh my god, he's so cute. Oh my god, I think I want him. Oh, he's so cute. Antonio, because he's an anteater. Oh my god, I love him. But he's not Erik. Okay, so island number 7, not great odds so far to find Erik. Okay, it's a duck. I don't hate him because I have Molly. I actually quite like the ducks. But if I was going to get another duck for my island, I would probably do, like, is his name Potate? Actually, I have no idea how you pronounce it. But, you know, he's cute. This one is Bill. Oh my god, he says Quacko. Oh. Okay, so we are on island number 8. Ooh, this is starting to get a bit, ooh, I don't know if we're going to find him. But we're on Bamboo Island. I don't need any bamboo, so who is this? It is a, are they cows? Or are they, I think she's a cow. I love the fact her name is Patty, as in like a beef patty. I gotta say, they did really good on the pun names. I think they're fantastic. I'm not gonna take her, obviously she's not Erik, but she is quite cute. Okay, so we're on island 9, the second last one. I really don't know if we're gonna find him today or not. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, it's T-Bone. Oh my god, it's T-Bone. I used to have him on my island. He was like my fourth villager in. I love the fact he doesn't remember me. Very rude. I won't be taking him. I did contemplate for a while. Did I want him back? But no. No. He's gonna stay on this island. He is not Erik. And that's who my heart is set on. So, goodbye, T-Bone. I am leaving you here in a second. Okay, we are on our final island and we are back on the pear island. So I'll probably be collecting a few of those. Expect the montage one final time. Let's see who our last person is. Is it a monkey? I think it's a monkey. What is this? Oh my god, I don't like the face. Like, not to be rude to all the flip fans. He's kind of scary. He's not Erik, so that's also a bit of a letdown. But, yeah. Montage. So we're back on my island. Clearly the hunt for Erik was unsuccessful. We're raining again. Very sad times. I do have Aurora's amiibo, so because we didn't find Erik, I will be tapping her in. So let's see, does she want to move to Tropicana? I don't see why she wouldn't. She's been here enough times. But she could say no. Oh, And we did have to kick out the eagle. What was his name? Keaton? He has to go. Please. Thank you. Yes, I do want to invite her. Let's bring her to the island. Oh my god, she's so cute. She's so cute. Oh my gosh, she's so excited. All right, let's go visit Aurora and convince her to move here. All right, let's go to the campsite. It's a bit of a hike from here, actually. I do have a island tour coming, so if you want to see more of that, it'll be on my channel very soon. So we are currently at the campsite. Let's go visit Aurora. Oh my god, here she is. Of course. Say yes. Yay! Oh, we're gonna be neighbors. That's so exciting. That's so exciting. Oh, see, we're happy. Bye. I love how they wave. Oh. Thank you for watching. That was my video for today. My computer is overheating, so I'm sorry if you heard that through. It was a sad outcome. We didn't find Erik, but we did manage to get Aurora. And I hope you will join back next week to watch my island tour. Thanks and bye.